Now, we've touched on series two and how your wonderful Yes episode will be screening in that. But before we let you go, we'd love to play a little bit of a game.
Yes.
Is that possible?
Yeah.
Okay, because we know you love fun terms like Kiki and Yes Queen and Shamazing.
My favourite is Strugs Defunk. Can we talk about that? Yeah. That's how I feel by Friday morning. Just like, it's the end of the week. Yeah. Where did that come from for you?
My best friend Patty. It came from her.
That's
a Patty and Jonathan original, yeah. And she was like, "You." It was like, "You are Strugs," and I was like,
"I like how it was
fun.
Patty," and then he added Patty and Jonathan.
I think that a lot of humor we get from our friends, comedy works. It's so fun, but yeah.
Is that available on a coffee cup as yet?
I think it is somewhere. I haven't like really jumped on the merch game.
No, you haven't.
I don't.
It's Everyone time. Else has jumped on the merch game for us.
Yeah. You know what? I'm kind of like, I'm so much about the law of abundance. Like, I feel like there's enough for everyone, honey.
Okay.
So you know, you get that mug marketing, honey. I'm good on that.
Well, we want to throw a few Aussie terms at you and see if you can decipher them. Rip snorter.
It was great. Something was great, mate. It was like, unreal.
Awesome.
Yeah.
I thought that was going to be a snowboarder.
All these right because he's Brit and he knows some of the slang.
No, that was right.
Yeah.
That was right, mate.
Well done.
With a beautiful accent.
Tan does a really,
really good Australian accent.
I do a very good Australian accent.
You don't?
Yeah. Are we finished the interview in Neighbours? Yes, I'll do the rest of the interview in it.
Can you do the rest of the interview?
It was Jason and Kylie on the stairs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
On the stairs. What about Sheila?
Oh, my God, I don't know.
Oh, I know
that's a lady kangaroo or something, right?
No, it just means a girl.
Just a girl.
A
I knew this one.
Just a lady.
It means a lady.
What about?
And I think you'll learn to love these. Tracky decks.
Tricky decks.
Oh, hold on.
Tracky.
Tennis shoes.
New.
Tricky.
Tracky. So not Star Trek. Like tracky decks.
Sweatpants.
Oh.
Now are they a suitable attire to wear outside the house when one is not exercising?
100%. If as long as you've done it right. Yes, 100%.
I love to try it a little harder. Yeah.
Some sloppy baggy ones. No, but a nice one with a nice little.
And always with underwear underneath.
Always.
Never.
Never.
I never want to borrow your tracksuits again.
What about buddy smugglers?
Oh, I know that one. It's a Speedo.
Yes.
What is it? I thought that's something to do with hiding a bird.
I figured it out.
Your
decision
for a second.
Whether it's a sparrow or an eagle.
Yep.
Yes.
This is a
or a magpie.
Okay, thong. You might know this. Thongs.
I'll let the Americans know.
Oh, those are your Havaianas.
Yeah.
That's a brand.
Yeah, that's a brand, honey.
You can get in trouble if we use it the way you guys use it.
Yes.
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 And finally, what about Chuck a Yui?
Is that a
U-turn?
Flip a U-turn.
We call that.